The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Milan, Italy, Tyler Rice.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
Approaching the ring from New Jersey, and Zero, a mere 8.
Wow, listen to that reaction. This is going to be fun to watch. I have a feeling that action is going to be plenty intense in this one. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Oh, man, hard landing. What a clothesline! A stiff kick. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Talk about your showstoppers. This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best? Oh, that did it! Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Taking the mat with authority.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
He was one step ahead on that one.
Once again, thank you for tuning in.
Whoa, whoa! Oh, no! Man, his head just bounced off the floor there.
Two. And his head bounces off the table. And he dodges that one.
Four. Look at the force behind that leg drop. Talk about a car crash.
Five. Six.
Seven. And it's a prayer that he gets back in the ring right now.
Look at this! Could it be?
Hey!
What an impact from that kick! Back into the ring now. Oh man, is he fired up? Oh, they mesmerized the
WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, Tyler Rice.
A lot of aggression there.
Well, that was just a one-sided beatdown.